हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल क्राफ्टेरिया। विश यू ऑल ए वेरी हैप्पी एंड सेफ दिवाली। होप योर दिवाली क्लीनिंग एंड डेकोरेशन इज डन बाय नाउ। इफ सम ऑफ यू आर स्टिल लुकिंग फॉर सम लास्ट मिनट डेकोरेशन आइडियाज, दिस वीडियो इज जस्ट फॉर यू। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ यू कैन मेक सम ब्यूटिफुल डेकोरेशन और गिफ्ट आइटम्स इन जस्ट 15-20 मिनट्स and give a personal handmade touch to anything. All you need is some cardboard, old CDs, sequins, beads, lace or old sari borders and 3D outliners. So without further ado, let's start today's video. You can hit that subscribe button if you are new here. First DIY is this ready-made lantern that I bought from Amazon. It was looking very simple, so I thought I will decorate it with homemade 3D cones. You can learn this on my channel. Making these 3D cones is very easy. I will put the link in the description. You can use Fevicryl 3D cones also. Now I am adding some 3D stickers and sequins to enhance its beauty. And that's it. In just 15-20 minutes, this lantern got a makeover and it's ready to be a gift or home decor item. Second DIY is with a candle. I got this plain aroma candle from IKEA. You can use any plain candle that you have at home. So instead of doing the work directly on the candle, I am sticking a vellum paper on it. This way, when you think the candle is burning till the design part, you can just remove the paper and you can use it anywhere else. Dot painting is a very easy art that you can learn in no time. You can learn all about it on my channel. I have a playlist of dot painting classes. I will put the link in the description. I loved the way this candle turned out. In just 15 minutes, I gave this candle my handmade touch. Next DIY is with cardboard. Take a square piece of cardboard. You can take any size what you have. I am taking here 20 by 20 centimeter piece of cardboard. I am sticking a piece of jute on it. You can use whatever you have, like any patterned paper or some decorative piece of fabric. Now take any lace or old sari border and stick it around the cardboard. I am pasting one more piece of cardboard on the back so that it looks beautiful and complete from all around. I have this old broken bracelet that I am going to use for embellishment. You can use any sequins, beads or pearls that you have at home. And that's it. This beautiful wall hanging is ready to decorate your home, or you can give it to your loved ones as a gift. And this last DIY is with an old CD. We all have old CDs at home that can be used in many crafts. First I stick a tea light holder that I bought from Amazon. Then I am making some rangoli style designs with 3D cones. Once the outline is dried, I am taking some Fevicol and mixing it with any poster color or watercolor and filling the designs with these colors. This will give it a stained glass look. Then I am putting some more sequins and stones to give it a traditional rangoli look. Doesn't it look beautiful? I hope you liked all these ideas, and while watching this, you got some ideas of your own. Do share your ideas with me in the comments. Once again, have a happy and safe Diwali. Celebrate this Diwali at home with your loved ones, try not to burst crackers and just light diyas and candles. We'll meet you next in the Diwali vlog. Till then, watch one more video on my channel and have fun with creativity.